ese nombre?
Mi nombre es Satyabrata Swami.
Satyabrata Swami.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Introduce yourself.
Sir, I am Satyabrata Swami from Jagatsinghpur. I have completed my BSc with Physics and Laws from SBM Autonomous College, Jagatsinghpur.
Then? Sir. Your father?
Yes, sir. My father, Khetra Mohan Swami, is a farmer, and my mother, Kalpana Swami, is a farmer.
Anybody else?
Yes, sir. My younger brother, Priyabrata Swami, he has completed his BSc in this year.
So, physics?
Yes, sir.
What are centrifugal and what are centripetal forces?
Sorry, sir.
Give the example of mechanical energy getting converted to electrical energy in our daily life.
It's a pen.
Pen. Power is going and rotating it. Electrical energy gets converted to mechanical energy.
Yes,
I want mechanical energy getting converted to electrical energy.
Sir, generators.
Generator runs on diesel or petrol or kerosene.
Yes, sir.
So you are giving a fuel. That's not converting mechanical energy into electrical energy. I said in Delhi life, and mostly in rural areas. What is meant by free fall?
Yes, sir, when a body falls without the force of gravity, that is called free fall.
Without gravity, body will fall. Then all the rockets should have been falling. What is mechanical equilibrium?
Sorry, sir.
What is meant by vector and scalar?
Yes, sir.
What are they?
The quantity which has both magnitude and direction is called a vector. The quantity which has only magnitude but not direction is called scalar.
How mass is expressed? In which term? Mass.
Yes, mass is a scalar.
In which way it is expressed usually? 1 kg. What it is? How it is expressed? What do you weigh? Iron, cotton, water or what? You will say this 1 kg is the expression of 1 kg. That is represented by water at 4 degrees C.
Yes,
sir. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
You know what is inverse square law?
No, sir.
Absolute zero.
Yes, sir.
What is that? What is activation energy? Developed bank and commercial bank are functioning, what is the difference?
Yes, sir. Commercial banks are usually they are profit oriented. Development banks usually work for the development of the weaker sections of the society, and they are less profit oriented.
Okay. How? Here both are talking about AC and DC. Mobiles work with AC current or DC current?
AC, sir.
AC. What is full form of C?
Subscribers identity module.
What is ATM?
Automated teller machine.
Your father is a farmer?
Yes, sir.
What are rabbi season produce and kharif season produce?
We usually produce green dal, black dal in the rabi season and the paddy in the kharif season.
Why he said that Indian agriculture is a gamble with the monsoon?
Sir, because we usually depend on rainwater for irrigation. That's why it's good.
You are from?
Jagatsinghpur.
Jagatsinghpur.
Yes, sir.
So know about Damodar and etc. That episode you must remember. Okay.
Yes,
I'm not going to discuss on that.
Yes, sir.
No. NBFCs should not undertake which set of functions?
Yes, sir. NBFC do not accept demand deposits.
Yes, what sort of activities they will not undertake? Banking obviously they will not take. It's non-banking. What other activities they will not take?
They are not a part of payment and settlement systems.
Because they are not banking, they are not part of payment and
settlement. Yes,
what
sir.
Is that is gone.
Yes.
That is the functioning of NBFC in which what activities NBFCs cannot undertake.
Yes, sir.
Even in non-banking financial, non-banking activities, what activities they cannot undertake? They cannot indulge in agricultural activity, no lending, industrial activity. They cannot services other than insurance and some housing loans. They cannot deal with goods. They cannot finance for real estate. These five activities they cannot undertake. Okay. What is the authorized capital of RRB?
Initially, it is 5 crore, but now it has changed in the 2015 amendment, it is 2000 crore.
Quite hesitant to use it. Now it is 2000 crore.
Yes, sir.
15 amendment changes the capital structure of RRBs. What is the present structure of the capital structure of RRB?
Yes, sir. Central government and the sponsor banks, their participation should not fall below 51%, and the rest capital should be subscribed by the state government.
And others, not only state government, by
yes,
others
sir.
Also they can also subscribe.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sponsoring bank will undertake what sort of activities in a RRB? Sponsoring role on RRB.
Will maintain.
Cooperative bank, why we call it a separate bank, though they were doing the commercial activities? We are seeing commercial bank,
yes,
cooperative bank. Why?
No, sorry, sir.
Commercial banks are registered under which act? Is RRB a company? Registered under Companies Act?
No, sir.
Then they are registered under?
Banking Regulation Act. RRB are registered on the RRB Act.
Okay. Are RRB scheduled banks?
Yes, sir.
What is the CRR SLR they do maintain?
RRB maintain CRR 4%, the normal commercial banks maintain, and the SLR 19%.
Capital Adequacy Ratio.
No, sir, I will be
don't mention.
Yes,
okay. What is the purpose of having small banks and payment banks despite nationalized banks in rural areas and RRBs in rural areas?
Sir,
I like to improve promote financial inclusion.
Yes, sir.
What else? Okay, madam.
So your father is a farmer?
Yes, sir.
What is a cash crop?
So the crops that are usually grown for profit is for cash crop.
Example?
Cotton, jute.
Who is a rural artisan? Who are the rural artisans?
Put the question this one. Cash crop is a crop which is raised for profit. Which crop is raised for loss?
Sir, cash crops are usually grown for to sell in the market.
For immediate sell in the market. Profit goes up, then loss can go up.
Yes, sir.
See, expression should be, you should be very careful of what you are expressing. Put the word bullet so we understand that your intention is this, but expression is erroneous.
Yes, sir.
Who are rural artisans?
Kaun karun disa rural artisan and kaun udaran do na?
Other than farmers, they are.
Odia re koyle rural artisan ata kaun odia re koyle?
Who are rural artisans?
Kumbhar, rural artisan, ये काठ का मंगोल, ये भी rural artisan, इतको तो अपन गांव में जाने जाने पर ना के rural artisan, ये चासो करूँ ना आंधी, दुकान करूँ ना आंधी, चाकरी करूँ ना आंधी, वो क्या काम करता है artisan के लिए?
What do you mean by allied activities?
Other types of activities other than farming, that is silviculture, apiculture, and coterie.
Animal husbandry. Okay.
What do you mean by apiculture?
Yes, sir. The sharing of bees.
The sharing. It is simply keeping bees for
collection.
What is horticulture? Because simple question as you, be prepared.
Horticulture, no. Pisciculture. Gaare dharo na.
Pisciculture, ma, macho bra.
Macho chaso, mahu chaso, cheli, menda, kukuda, gusuri.
What is KCC?
KCC stands for Kisan Credit Card.
What are the methods of remittances used in banks, especially in the country?
NEFT, RTGS, IMPS.
What is CTS?
Yes, CTS stands for Check Transaction System.
So, what are your hobbies?
I like to spend time with friends and sometimes play or watch cricket.
You play and watch cricket. So have you collected all letters related to cricket? Who is your favourite cricket? Means whom you like the most in cricket?
Yes, ma'am. I like Rahul Dravid the most.
So what is he is famously known as?
The ball.
The ball in cricket. Okay. So what is his greatest achievement? Greatest achievement Kohli at the present of Kona. Highest awards received for the Rabi and Chi records for each of the events. I'm trying to specify something. So, can you name some famous cricket commentators?
Yes, ma'am. Sri Ravi Shastri, Sunil Gavaskar.
So, can you tell all the recent records set up by Virat Kohli?
Yes, ma'am. Just achieved 6 double century as a captain, the first in the world in a test cricket.
What is the name of the village adopted by Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar?
Sorry, my mind just forgot.
Tiki Boilet.
What is his autobiography? देखा समस्त ऑटोबायोग्राफी क्रिकेट कॉलर में सम ऑटोबायोग्राफी सम इम्पोर्टेंट कप्स एसोसिएटेड विद क्रिकेट और ट्रॉफीज यू कैन से
बेटर से आई डोंट हैव दिस आई वांट बाय देम बिकॉज़ हॉबी इफ यू से क्रिकेट इट्स सो वाइड दैट ए बॉडी हु इज अ मैन हु इज इंटरेस्टेड इन क्रिकेट विल आस्क यू सो मेनी क्वेश्चंस यू विल फेल टू आंसर अपन देखो सिंगिंग इज माय हॉबी नोबडी विल आस्क यू टू सिंग Some singer, music director, film director, something like that. Cricket, football games are so wide that you have questions so wide. Get the trophy,
you can name some trophies in cricket.
How are
you? Cool. Ranji trophy, mind of a vanity event. So, I'm going to ask the person to get the trophy. Cool trophies. How about you? Why you are so nervous? I have no questions for you, but I want you to be smart.
But answer will occur with confidence you give.
Confidence upon the other.
Confidence upon me. Lack of expression, confidence me. You are withdrawing yourself from the total scenario. Confidently, you just go away. The answer will be confident. Jadi kuch karna hai kuch nahi. Sorry. Can you repeat the question or I fail to understand, sir?
It's a dollar.
It's a dollar. It's a dollar. 80 dollars in the city. Okay.
Your previous interview was fine. This time why you are so lack of confidence? What they will ask? Are they going to kill you? Bank also, they will ask bank. Types of bank.
Bank, they will personal vision, they will ask.
What they will ask extra question from space that you are so worried
about? Oh, it's a good thing. I would have to take 100% answer.
See, if you have 100% answer, yes, they will not be able to.
We see how to don't approach.
But these are all very negative. Try to improve.
They will say he's not smart enough to accept any responsibility. Confidently, you say whatever you say, confidently, you can say, no, sorry, sir, I can't say. Okay.
Don't fear, huh?
Now, where is time to improve? Time to improve your time.
26. Still, you are having 2-3 days. You make your
2 days. Adequate 2 days in upon keeping the query.
Make yourself
good. Upon mirror summon did you take on?
Yes.
Whether you appreciate your own self, you will not appreciate your own self.
You can think and say. You can think and you can say. Put it time like it, it's nothing. Okay.
Thank you. All the best.
Physics spend or any? What is the question as you go? Just for a test,
thank you. Have you asked me ready?
Yes.
Then you will
read the answer.
Good pleasure.
Have I asked you?